Hey everyone, my name is Sailor Mimi and welcome back to LEGO Harry Potter just 1-4. Last time we left off, we got through frustratingly year 3, and now we're going to be going on to year 4. And I say frustratingly because bugs. They're everywhere. I'm pretty sure when humanity dies and the earth is burnt to a crisp, bugs will always survive. Especially roaches. Because, you know, it takes forever to kill those things. They can have their heads chopped off and they can still live for a week. Ugh. Of course, that's not the type of bug I'm talking about. I'm talking about a bug in the game, but you know, same general aspect. Not really, but you know. Nordic crunching on me and chips. very professional, I know. Okay, so let's go ahead and start year 4. This is a different cutscene than I've seen. I played the DS version of this game, but first I'm going to the PC. Oh, the milkman. In the book, it was the housekeeper. Or the groundkeeper. Ah, yes, Peter Pig. I'm a Bard Coach Jr. And a guinea. Baby Voldemort. Ooh, he's dead. Time, Harry, time. Come on. Cedric Diggory's father. Uh-huh. You don't know this, but in the third book, Hufflepuff won to Gryffindor because Harry was attacked by the Dementors. Oh my god, what the heck? Harry was attacked by Dementor, so they lost the game. I think there's Lucius Malfoy. And, so at the beginning of the book, he's like, I know you. My son beat you in Quidditch. You know, Cedric didn't find it very fair. Death Eaters. Oh yeah, it's just the girls. Gotta go help those helpless boys. Okay, that was random. Yeah, we don't care about them either. Oh, you jerk. Okay, there we go. Hi, Ron. Harry, of course, is gonna be the last person we even find. Oops. I feel like we missed already one of them. Maybe we should go back. Fire can actually hurt you. Huh. There we go. Oh, not exactly. Okay, where is... which one do we have? Fred or George? Hold on, guys. My cats. They picked the best times. So mature, are you Crab and Goyle? Wink, wink. Not really, they're not. I don't think they're here in this part. But it says something. Okay, we have George. Where's Fred? Can't seem to find Fred. Okay, let's go around here. Oh, come on. Oh, well, there's Arthur. Oh, come on! I'm trying to get through there. Nope, 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 nope. Okay, how can I... how can I get over there? Yay. Oh, you know what? Maybe I need Arthur. Okay, let's go get him. Not what I meant to do. Yeah! Here we go. Okay, how do I get through here? I feel like I can get through here. Sorry. You cannot tell me I can't get to there because I see a Dementor doing something. Not a Dementor, Death Eater. And we have yet to find Fred yet. And I'm stopped by the invisible wall of invisibleness. What is the mentor doing? I mean, oh my god. What is the, Death Eater doing? Maybe we need this potion. Okay, correction. Do your thing. Okay, what does this do? What am I supposed to do? I don't know what this does for me. I don't know what this does for me. Help. Maybe we all need to drink it. Oh dear god. Okay. There we go. Become invisible like us, Dad. Oh, shoot. What do I do? Okay, let's try this again. Okay, now we're all invisible. What good is this gonna do to us? I'm so unbelievably confused. It was a lot easier to figure out what you're supposed to do in the DS version. I'm gonna say that right now. Okay, hold on. Where's Hermione? Go. Got it. Don't know how, but I got it. Ah, yay. Fred. Oh, man. Oh, poor Harry. Fred Crouch Jr. My sister really likes the actor who plays him in the movie, which is David Tennant. He plays the 10th Doctor in Doctor Who. Hold on, let me use Crookshanks maybe. Okay, so you can't jump over it. It's just, you know, really hard. Okay, move, humans. Okay. Come on. It occurred to me, maybe I should try destroying this. Dude, sorry, Ron. Here we go. It's so sad. There we go. Here we go. Mm-hmm. I see. Oh, shoot. Issues. Oh, it's what was their names? Gregory and Gary and Jin's Jin's father, Gregory and No, it was Gerald, not Gregory. It was Gary, Gerald, and Jin. It's the grandfather, basically. He's Gregory. My cats are creepy because she sleeps with one eye open usually. And it's kind of creepy. Bye, Couch Jr. The dark mark. Oh. Oh boy. Houston, we have a problem. Oh boy, okay. Well, now you're just being rude. Stupefy. Ginny, help. Okay, help. Podcast Jr. I just noticed him. Really? You douchebag. Yeah, that's a problem. Whoa, it's raining now. Cool. Not my best. No. Yay! Okay, I'm gonna go stop right there. If you guys like this video, like it, subscribe to me, and comment down below. That was difficult. And in the name of Forsaken Earth, I will see you guys if I can. There we go. I will see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.